Hi everybody, today is February 3rd, 2013. I stumbled across this article. I believe it's from North Korea. They seem to be worried about the war games that's going to be going on there in the China Sea. It's going to involve seven nations. It's not going to be an average drill. It's like the full-blown drill. And they seem to think there's going to be a nuclear war, from what I can make out from this article. It's been translated from Korean into English. Now these war games start on the 11th. But evidently the USS San Francisco and the Agnes cruiser, Shiloh, is already there. It says they came back to South Korea and joined the 7th Fleet, the U.S. military nuclear aircraft carriers, as well as coming in soon to South Korea. Talks about the puppet nation of South Korea, I believe. And I'll give you a link so you can read it because it's broken English, really bad translation. The Korean Peninsula, as well as the equipment of a nuclear war in the United States, also remain engaged in a war on the Korean Peninsula. The already immediate outbreak of war lurks in something one extremely provocative action perilous to that. The Korean Peninsula, now known as a minor issue, hanging in the yard of the United Nations sanctions to manipulate the supporting forces of the United States and the DPRK, and stifling intrigues the nose to the DPRK's peaceful satellite launch. Goes on to say it, more over 10 million wrongful UN resolutions with respect to our republic, and often credit Charter National Defense Commission affirmed the correspondence principle. International community, it goes on to say, opinion raises about half the republic of hostile forces already. Any military action, including the use of nuclear weapons, is also posed to be outspoken, immoral, perilous. It says that the United States and the puppet optical are reckless in their military movements, and the conduct of the United States, the warning or respond to the real purpose of provoking a nuclear war on the Korean Peninsula. Rather than the dimensions and improve condemning the voice of a challenge, it is for peace and security of the world. Ranpak denounced, whoever or whatever that is. Never forced due to the nuclear superiority of the United States is not something physically deterrent mobilized longer. The option of a preemptive strike does not even own one particular country. Our invaders provoking the divine something and something and something. Does anyone know what that means? Even if you try to invade our nation's dignity and sovereignty, Rampok devastated if our army and people are trying to bring it all means how Sungong laying something to be and will lead to the victory of the war of the reunification of the fatherland. Now I know North Korea recently has been talking about reunifying North and South together as one nation. They've made threats of nuclear war. Enjoying the fire burn to die, provocations of those who will lead to destruction. Best days, it's signed. Sounds like a threat, don't it? Put your comments down below. Let me know what you think about this. I'll give you a link to this webpage. Enjoying the fire burn to die, provocations of those who will lead to destruction. Does. It sounds like a threat. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.